Committee of Administrators Chief Vinod Rai conducted meeting with Captain Virat Kohli, former Captain M S Dhoni and Coach Ravi Shastri, which according to Rai went great. He also said that they discussed resting players and salary increment, coming to conclusions all agreed upon. The contract was over by 30th September, after which the meeting with the Committee of Administrators was very important. Indian team players want the profit to BCCI from the latest deal on IPL in form of match fees hike. Number of matches and future series were also discussed.
We had extensive discussions with the players on issues which pertain to them directly, which means number of matches that they have to play, the FTP, the compensation package, etc. And all the discussions were very fruitful. In fact, they were very receptive. They were very receptive, as a consequence of which they said that it's the first time that anybody is having a dialogue with them. Otherwise, earlier it used to be decisions taken, just communicated to them. So they've had a dialogue with them. All the inputs that they had to give us, we have taken, and we are going to factor it in. Number two is that FTP, we bounced it off them. Presentations have been made, and they are in agreement with the FTP so that they get enough rest time, etc. Number of days, I can't tell you exactly because we haven't worked it out. But yeah. And the third is the compensation package. In terms of principles on which the compensation package has to be structured, that also we have agreed to. It's only a question of numbers now. We'll now match the revenue with the compensation that each player will receive.
So there are also...